guys. So today I'm going to the gym. It's Saturday. I actually work today at 1. I'm not gonna give up on my little YouTube channel. I'm gonna keep recording, and I'm gonna keep, you know, showing like my journey on how I'm doing and everything. And today I think I'm gonna go in and do leg day or HIIT. I know it's like two very things to choose from, but I feel like I need to focus a lot on HIIT so I can finally lose the remaining fat that I have, so I can make really good fat loss today and all that. But I'm definitely gonna be doing HIIT a lot more. And so yeah, like it's about 9 right now and I'm gonna go work out, and I want to show y'all my routine. And like I feel like I might get a little nervous or awkward like if I see people watching me record, but I'm gonna have to let that go, because if I really want my channel to grow, I'm gonna have to get rid of the shyness of like recording and people watching me. So let's go ahead and go. These glasses. Making a quick stop at the bank and then we on our way to the gym. It feels good like to get paid. It feels good to know that like I started my new job at this new gym, and like it feels so good. Like I'm getting money, I'm getting paid, and that whatever happens, like I'm in Miami. I reached to be at the city that I wanted to, and I'm like gonna be able to do everything I wanted, like really really expand and grow. And I feel so like, you know, stupid for not continuing my like my YouTube channel when I had like when I had time. Like I got comfortable working at the other gym, and like fuck all that, you know, fuck all that, and we back on our grind. Okay, so I'm actually gonna change to something more comfortable. This lighting is amazing. Selfies. This is what I'm looking like right now. Okay, what I'm looking like. I'm looking like. Comfortable like this, honestly. So. I did leg extension squats, lunges, and I'm still not done. What else did I do? And abductors and adductors. Have hip. And I'm not even done with some fish right now. And I'm almost done with my leg day. Feels good, but I'm tired. Leg day today, and I did some abs and some burnouts, which is the one that y'all saw at the very end. I literally am crossing like the little street. It's like a shopping center, and I'm going to Rainbow, and I'm gonna fuck. And I forgot my money first, because you can't buy anything without money. Because money honestly is everything in the world. Not in a bad way, but you really can't do shit without money. And that's why my focus is always getting more money. So I'm gonna get my money and just go to Rainbow and see if I can find anything cute. I like Rainbow because it's very inexpensive. Bien barato. Y cosas muy bonitas. Ya cuando tengamos más dinero, we can buy more expensive stuff. So I left Rainbow and I bought myself a cute little yellow workout outfit. And also bought myself some gold jewelry and a yellow little workout outfit, and I'm excited. I'm actually have to go home and get ready for work, because I literally work in an hour and I'm out here shopping. So I'm on my way home right now, and I just took a curve, like I just like almost crashed my car, but I'm fine. Anyways, like I'm going home. My car is still working, it's still running, so I guess I'm fine. I'm going home to get ready for work. Yeah. That's why I want my YouTube to take off, so I don't have to go to work no more. And, you know, become like a full-time YouTuber. I want my videos to get better. I'm trying to save my money. I'm saying that after I just went shopping. I'm trying to save my money to get myself an actual camera. Not a very expensive one. But I want to get myself a camera very soon. And I'm going to do it. I'm going to hustle and I'm going to work. I'm going to put in extra hours if I can. Even if, you know, we don't like being at work. Like, the more extra hours you put, the better. You know what I'm saying? The more your paycheck comes out to be. So, I'm really just, like, going to go at it and focus. And you know, not let anything get me down. Because you have to stay positive. And I'm gonna do it, and I'm gonna make it here in Miami. Like, it's almost gonna be a year of me being in Miami. I remember making videos when I would say, yo, I wanna be in Miami. Like, I can't wait till I'm in Miami. If I'm in Miami, everything's gonna change. Well, guess what? I'm in Miami now, and some things, like, life is still gonna hit you. Life is still gonna hit you, but I'm gonna keep pushing now that I'm here. Like, now that I'm here, I can go to the beach. I'm literally, like, 20 minutes away from the beach from where I live. From where I work, anywhere. I'm surrounded by the ocean. Like, I am just so blessed to be able to be here in Miami. And I'm away from my family. That's one of the things that's starting to hit me. Like, being away from my family has been hard, like, more recently. But I know it's going to be worth it. It's going to be worth it because, like, I'm sacrificing a lot. And sometimes you have to sacrifice a lot to win a lot. And it's just what I'm going to keep doing. Saving my money, hustling, picking up my YouTube, my personal training that I want to keep doing, my recertification. I'm going to keep training. I'm going to keep doing everything. And yeah, so I'm just looking forward to all the great changes that are about to happen in my life. All
right, guys, so I'm driving to work already. This is over here by Coral Gables, Coconut Grove. I made my protein shake like y'all saw, and I put it in my little cup. As you see, this is so, like, handy just because, like, making a protein shake fast and on the go, like, it's perfect. Like, when you still want to get your protein in for your gains and you still want to, like, you know, eat something and you're in a rush. Like, I'm literally, like, I have 10 minutes to get to work and, like, I think I'm going to be a little bit late, but it's fine. And I'm here to make money, so it's good that I'm going to go in, spend hours here, and then I leave out with almost $100, you know, and, like, and it feels good.
I work at UFIT now, and that's where I've been working out. I have my green smoothie, protein. I have my lunch, which was like leftovers from yesterday. And let's go get this money and leave and go edit our videos. And then I'm gonna post this and progress. Just progress every day, little by little.